Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. We're at the Profane Capital, so let's get this going. This is another area where I have no idea what I'm doing. Kind of like the Irithyll Dungeons. This looks like a good place as any to start. Alright, so what are we doing here? Oh, here we go. I think this is how you get the item. I got no idea what to do in Profane Capital, except kill Yorm. That's the only thing I know about this area. Alright. Oh, wow. I wasted like 5 minutes at the end of the last episode trying to get a rusted coin. Two rusted coins. Okay. I see something flying above me. God, I can't see. I staggered you. Oh shit. Gotta chuck that Estus. Oh, I threw it through his legs. Alright, you're dead. Did you drop me anything? Nope. Alright, let's get me my Estus out. Okay, so down there is the way to Yorm's boss room, I think. I don't even know how to get down there, though. Let's head this way first. I guess it's just exploring time. I don't think there's anything too big. Oh god, here we go, my nemesis. The jump! I got it! There we go. What we get? Ooh, twinkling! Can get Honorary Straight Sword to plus four. Okay, so we got area down here with more of those weird hair monster things. Still not sure what to call them. I need a Dark Souls dictionary to tell me what the hell these things are. Firebomb. Oh, I missed. I missed again. Oh no, I hit it. Oh god. Okay, let me not sit here and try to cheese him all day. Just go around. I can jump down there. I'm not gonna jump just yet. I wanna check out this other direction. To see what else we got here. Yeah, good idea. Okay, that did. Okay. Here we go. Another jump. Jump was easier. Come here. Come here. There we go. More twinkling. Yep. Alright. There we go. I think I'm getting better at these jumps. They're still kind of rough, but I can do them better now. Okay. Okay, you just got one shot. There are so many of these things down here. This is ridiculous. I'm toxic. Oh, God. There we go. I am toxic. This is bad. I don't even know what I'm gonna do here. Is there an item that I can use? I don't even think there's not an item. This is bad. This is really bad. What am I supposed to do here? Purging Oh, what the hell is a purging stone? Reduces undead curse buildup and cures hollowing. Okay, so I think what you just gotta do Over that way, I don't think there's anything to save you. I think you're just on your own. So let me remove the Blight Separation Crystal. I only got two of these, so this is gonna suck. Okay, he's gonna get over here. God, are you looking at how ridiculous this is? Can I just hit you with Kukris until you die? Oh, here you come. Alright. I don't get, other than just YOLO running in there, I only got 10k souls, so it's kind of worth it, but. Alright, let's do it. Come here. Oh my god, they're everywhere in here. This is ridiculous. Oh god. They're literally everywhere in here. Curse bite ring. I gotta chug. I gotta chug. I gotta chug and I gotta roll. Go. 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 Grab it. Poison gem. Okay, you guys can come out here and fight me if you want. Come on. Come on. This is where not having life gems sucks, is when you get poisoned. Okay. Now my buildup can finally start going down. Die. Okay. Just gonna do this. Just kinda wait out the po- Oh my gosh, look at how slow Toxic goes down. You got no choice but to- Oh god. This is bad. Toxic is rough. Am I g- I guess I'm going over here. Let me get toxic again. Okay, we're good. Oh god. The fuck, dude? I can't hit this thing! What the hell are those? Fuck life. Kind of damage does this do to you? Like, nothing? Holy shit. Okay, oh, what the fuck? What the hell? Oh god. Holy shit. Holy shit. What the fuck is that? What the hell is that, dude? That is ridiculous. What on earth? What are those things? I need. Oh, this is rough. I need to go back almost and buy stuff to limit my toxic damage. Please tell me gargoyles don't respawn. Do gargoyles respawn? They do. Fuck life, dude. I didn't think they'd respawn. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna try. Okay. I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna go over here. Oh god. Stunned to death. Oh god. Okay, I gotta kill you here. Okay, chug. Oh no, I shouldn't have chugged. Fuck. I should have. Well, I should have embered, but. Big deal. Shriving stone. Come on, hurry up, get out of it before you toxic. There we go. So how you doing, hand fellow? I want to get past you. Can I get you out here and get you toxic? Oh god, fuck life. I'm toxic. Oh, you dick. Oh, that's not cool, game. They can't get toxic, but I can. God. What the hell? They take... That killed me? What? He sat on me and that killed me? Oh my gosh. I had like half health. Oh, this is horrible. Hold on. I can't. Okay. I'm gonna go down here. We're gonna get it this time. I actually need to, like, go get my souls and then bone and go back to main base so that I can get some poison moss or whatever it's called in this game. Because this toxic is ridiculous. The buildup takes forever to go down. Like, it's ridiculous how long you have to wait. Alright. What we're gonna do, we're gonna jump down here onto this. Oh god. Die. Okay. So now we're gonna bone back to the shrine bonfire. And we're gonna grab some poison mosses. Hopefully they have the ones that heal toxicity. If she doesn't, then I'm effed. I might just say F it to those stupid hand things. I don't even know what to call them. Because the toxic is too annoying. Alright, what do we... Please tell me you have some. Oh, you do. There we go, reduces toxic and cures death. Okay, I want 10 of those, give me 10. And while I'm here... Give me... Just give me 17 of these, so I can have 20. Give me 7 of these.
Ashen one.
The bundles are cheaper, and they work better for, like, little things like killing these weird hand things and, killing, like, gargoyles. They're just easier to use than an actual resin. They're quicker to put on. I just think it works better. I do finally see their use. Like, they didn't seem like they were very useful early, but for stuff where you're gonna kill the boss easy or whatever, you're gonna kill it quick or whatnot, or you want to just get some quick hits in on something, they're actually really nice because you can put them on so quickly, and then they do expire fast, which is kind of annoying, but you can put them on quickly, which is really what matters. Okay. So I have some charcoal pine bundles for those stupid hand... I don't even know what they are. They're like fat hand babies. So right now we've got croca dog wolf things. We've got hand chubby babies. I know we've got some weird ass monsters in this game. Okay, they're in my hot. Okay, those things are in my hot bar. Okay, we're gonna make this jump. Come here. Oh god, fuck, dude. Why did you all of a sudden get hard to kill? Ember. Alright. I don't care if I get toxic now. But I actually can make it here without getting toxic. Come here. Okay, okay, we're not toxic. Okay, so now we've got weird hand baby chubby things. Come here. One of you. I know there's more of you in here. I just want one. One of you, come here. Suck on these kukris as I back up and throw them at you. Oh my god, look at that bleeding. Oh god. Okay, come out here. cheese is real with the Kukris. I believe there's three in there. I think I saw three. The cheese is real. Ha ha ha! Eleonora, that looks like an axe. Oh yeah, dung pies. Okay, I'm not waiting for this build up to go down. I actually think I can make it. Yeah, I made it. Okay, so there's another fat hand baby right there. Yep, and then there's one here. Okay, can I get just this fat hand baby? Ew, come here. Come here. Oh, nope, they're both up. God, that is so ridiculous. What the hell is that? Okay, throw me out. Okay, guys, let's come out here. Come here. I will cheese you just as I cheese the other one. Get out here. I've got Kukris with your name on it. Oh god. Fuck these things. These weird hand puppy baby. I don't even know what to call them anymore! F-Life! F-Life! We're coming back over here. Everybody over here. Let's go. Are my Kukris? Okay. Undamaged one is first, of course. Oh god. Oh fuck! I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay, well, hopefully these things don't respawn. If they don't respawn, then this is fine. I don't care if I die. God, these things are gonna take the whole episode to kill. This is annoying. Alright, here we go. Almost out of embers. This is bad. Maybe I'll help people with the orm or something to get embers. I need to find an easy boss to farm embers. Like, I could farm embers on... I forget what... The Pontiff Sullivan or Aldric, they're both annoying to fight because... sometimes... Like, with Aldric, it's annoying to fight because the host... I tried doing it for a while. I was just messing around. I was trying to do some homework, and then I would just invade, and whenever I get in, I would co-op, and whenever I'd get summoned, I'd take a quick little break from my homework, but the hosts at Aldric act like such idiots. Like, they'll just sit back and let you fight them by yourself, and that usually results in your death. Okay. Hopefully these stupid baby things are not... They don't respawn. If they respawn, I might just say F this area. Because that'll just be so egregiously stupid. Okay, they don't respawn. Hey. Let me do this. You just lay in. Okay, no, fuck, I want to get out of this room! I want to get out of this room! Run away, get the Kukris ready. Damn it, the one that I did damage to is not the first one out. Okay, and around the corner we go. Back over here. Alright, stupid hand baby things. Did I just get one coming out? I think the other one went back inside. Oh, no, there he is. Oh, God. There we go! Another one down. No, no, no. Okay, they're down. Holy crap, they're both dead. Yeah, dung pies, woohoo. Exactly what I wanted. I just bought all those poison moss things, and I didn't even need them. You can roll between here. What am I hearing? I thought I heard, like, an armor. Oh, we've got an item. Please be something good. Please don't be trash. Please don't be trash. Ah, it's a purging stone. Are you effing kidding me? I fought these things for a purging stone and an axe. This axe better be godlike. Where is it? It's not godlike. My bat rolling now? No, I'm not. Well, actually, this thing might be godlike. Because it swings fast. It's got a charge up attack. That's. This thing could be. Alright. I don't know what the hell ringing the bell does. What the hell does that do? Beast Bell. Hold up axe and wave to emit a solemn chime to temporarily make weapons lacerating and to restore HP for. Oh my gosh! This thing might be OP. This thing might actually be pretty beastly. I need 20 strength to use it, but that thing might actually be worth giving a look. Because it's actually pretty strong, too. But only problem is, from here, how the hell do I get back up top? Is there an elevator or anything in here? That weapon may be worth it. Invisible wall? No. Okay, so I've got to go back through the swamp. I don't know how to get out of here. I guess I just have to homeward bone. I don't think like I mi- Oh, no, here we go. Hold on. Ladder. That's a hidden ladder. What does this do for me? This better have something good up here. It's kind of hidden. Nothing so far. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. There's more of these hand fucking baby things. What is up here? Yeah, this is weird. There's no enemies. Silent. And I don't like it. Where is this taking me? Oh, we're back at Irithyll Dungeon. Where the hell am I? Oh, that's where the giant was, right? What the hell just like... Oh my god, we got a jailer. Fuck life. We got an item. Jailer's keyring. So that must open that door that I saw before. F both of you. Just F both of you. I want no part of fighting you guys. I hate you both. Oh god, what the hell is this? What the hell? Hey, buddy. Buddy, calm down for just a second here. Could you get out of here with that crap? God, why do you have your hammer? I can't roll. Okay, I need a better place to fight you. Hold on. Okay, like up here is fine. Come up here. Poison arrows. Alright, chug. Charcoal pine resin. Alright, let's go, bitch. Where'd you go? Oh god. Yeah, get stunned, bitch. Oh god. Yeah, just. Oh god. You're one hit away from death! Yep, die. What are you dropping me? Logan Scroll. Huh. I see Wrath of the Gods. Yep. I knew that was here. Now we've got weird hand baby thing. You know what? I think I can cheese you. I think the cheese is real. Yeah, because you can't reach me. Ahaha. I'm not gonna cheese it like that. We'll get that plunging though. Oh god. Oh god, no, 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 no. Bad. Bad hand chubby baby. I really want to know what these things actually are. What are they actually called? Oh, Court Sorcerer set. Okay. Oh, I wonder if this is a mimic. Everything is a mimic in this game. It's so annoying. Everything is literally a mimic! Oh god. What are you doing, mimic? What are you doing? What are you doing? That attack is such garbage. Whoever thought giving the mimics a kick was a good idea? That attack, like, never hits. Ooh, Court Sorcerer's Staff. Nice. Guess we'll heal this way. Pull this back out. A little side room here with nothing in it. Okay, what was the point of the side room? There's no point. Got an item. Rubbish! Hell yeah, rubbish. Okay, this is still not good. This still didn't get me anywhere. Now I wanna try to open up that cell. Okay, so I guess that's the end of this area, because it takes you back to that central area, where I guess I'm fighting the gargoyle. Alright, let's go. So, I accomplished clearing one side of the map. I guess we can kill the gargoyle again. Hey, buddy. What you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Come here. There we go. They're dead. They're actually not a bad soul farming method. 3,000. They're really not that hard to kill. Well, I'm okay. I know where to go now. There's another ladder. I know where to go. We gotta go over here. I don't need to rest at the bonfire. I think I'm good on healing items. I don't need to respawn the stupid gargoyle again. Chug this. Go back to my pine resin. Or not my pine resin, my Estus flask. Any items? Oh god. Am I supposed to make this jump that doesn't look like I can make it? Am I making it? I guess we're trying it. Nope! Nope! Oh god, I don't know where to go from here. I thought it was for sure go down there. But that didn't turn out. Yeah, I thought it would. Oh! I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. Alright. Well, that was a great waste of an ember. I don't even care about wasting, like, Estus or time anymore. I just care about wasting embers because I have none. I have none to waste. I'm down to 3 after I pop this next one. Alright. Grab that. Okay, I think now we're heading more towards Yorm. Where's the gargoyle? Did he not respawn? They only respawn twice. Maybe that's the case. I don't know. Alright, the long ladder sequence. I climb that ladder, then climb this ladder, and then slide down another ladder. Alright, here we go. Don't really care. As long as I figure stuff out, I don't really care how long I'm lost, as long as I figure it out. Alright, here we go. Oh god. We've got casters shooting crap at me. Oh, fuck life. We got a gargoyle. Okay, gargoyle, let's go. Over here. this is an extremely tight area to be fighting him on, but it's better than fighting him where there's casters throwing crap at me. Alright, let's go, buddy. I'm just gonna have to block. I think it's the safest option. Two hits, block. One hit, gain stamina back. What the hell is he doing? Hey, what are you doing? Well, you missed. You suck, Gargoyle. And you're dead. What, did you drop me anything? Nope. Okay. So we're going this way. Oh, what the hell is this? Is this the KKK? Like, what the hell? This looks like the KKK. They're jailers because they look the exact same. But they look like the KKK. What the hell, FromSoft? Did not think this one through. Backstab your ass. You know what? They don't look. They don't have branding irons. They just have daggers. And oh my god, there's a gargoyle. Okay, you guys need to die. You guys need to really die. Oh, but the gargoyle's not coming over here. Hey. This is effed up, FromSoft. We've got the KKK. Like, they didn't think this looked like the KKK. No one told them that it looked like the KKK, because it's like exactly what it is. Alright, Gargoyle. Let's do this. Come here. Yeah, swing, swing, swing. Okay, if you can just get a ton of swings in on the gargoyle, you can actually stun lock them, and then it's easy street from there. Oh, look, we've got another KKK clan meeting going on. Oh, that looks like boss. Oh, this looks like more KKK. Why are there so many KKK members? And I didn't even get the backstab on you. Okay. These guys actually are pretty easy to kill. I like these guys more than the jailers. I know that. Gargoyle. Oh god, there's two gargoyles. Am I just gonna YOLO? Are we YOLO running? Hold on, can I wake one of these up without waking up the other? Oh, I don't even think they're real. Okay, how about you? Oops. Okay, they're not real. I'm just waiting for him to get up! It's all the way over here. What did I just kill four members of the KKK to get? Oh, rustic coins! Oh boy, yeah. Where were these when I was trying to farm that stupid armor? I needed rustic coins back then, not now. I'm the only boss that I'm worried about in the next little while is the dancer. I'm a bit worried about fighting her. Oh god, why are there so many KKK me? Okay, I know this, that there's a gargoyle here. I need a two-hand. Alright, come here, Gargoyle. I don't want to fight you and the KKK at the same time. You don't get over here. Okay, one more. Good strike. Couple strikes on him. That should do it. There we go. Okay, now it's the battle of the KKK. What is this, dude? They're protecting chests. What? I'm assuming those aren't mimics, but... okay, well... Okay, let's go, KKK. Come on, buddies. Oh, God. At least they don't suck away my health. Okay, just die. Both of you just die. Thank you. Alright, what'd you drop me? Handmaid's dagger. Okay. Let's heal up this way. I guess this is just gonna be a little bit longer of an episode, because I think we're almost to Yorm. And I might as well fight him in this episode. Okay. Backstab your ass. And just go to town. Oh god! Oh god, the stun lock is real! Give me a pine bundle. Oh god, oh god! Fuck you guys. Fuck you and the KKK. Alright, gotta heal this way. Save my Estus. Alright. I would assume these aren't mimics, but I'm never going to assume anything in Dark Souls. Oh, nope, you are a mimic. Alright, let's go. Okay, stop trying to hug the air, let's go. No! No, don't kill me, just don't kill me! Stop chewing on my head. I was one hit away from killing him. Really? Really? Great Shield of Glory. Huh. Not bad. Are you a mimic? You are a mimic. No hug, no hug. Yeah, kick. Yeah, hug, whatever. Oh god, I switched. Oh god, I just wasted the charcoal pine bundle. And you're dead. What do you give me? Oh, wow. Rusted gold coin. Now, thanks a lot. Another handmaid's dagger. Alright, I think it's your me time. Got nine Estus. Okay. Believe this is Yorm down here. If this isn't Yorm, then I'm an idiot, but I'm pretty sure. Is this Yorm? This is Yorm. Hey, Yorm. How's it going, buddy? You gotta swing. Give me this. Storm Ruler. Fuck me. Okay, I gotta put this thing on. I gotta put this thing on. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Alright, you work. Oh god, I start. Oh god, how did that not hit me? Gotta charge this thing up. God, Yorm. Calm down, buddy. Now how? I don't know how to use the special on this thing. Like, is it... Yorm? Yorm, give me a second. Buddy. I missed. I freaking missed. Yorm, calm down. Oh god, Yorm. Yorm, take a chill pill. Calm down for like 2 seconds. I just want to see how this thing works. Aha! Suck it, Yorm. Oh, I gotta get stamina back. Yorm? Charge this bad boy up. Swing. Swing! What are you doing? Stamina back. Okay, I gotta hit him 3 more times. Ah! Okay, get stamina back. Oh my god, Yorm is going ham! He's going ham! He's going ham! What's happening? He's going ham. Oh god, Yorm is going ham. He's going ham! Come on, charge up! Hurry up! Suck on that, Yorm. Don't go ham! Oh, he's going ham. Oh god! Oh god! I don't know what that attack is. Oh my god! Charge up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Why is it not charging? Yeah, die, Yorm. God. That boss fight is fun. Yeah. Oh, that's the wrong. I think they're outside taking my trash.
The fire fades and awaits its one last reward. Prince Lothric. Save his soul.
Alright, so now I need to go get the final one, which is the final guy, I guess. The final boss, or the final Lord Soul. There we go. Prince Lothric. That's a fun fight. That's an interesting fight. That was actually a really fun fight with Yorm. I actually really enjoyed the fight with Yorm. I'm really hoping they make you do that fight with Yorm solo. I feel like that's a boss fight that should be solo. Okay, I'm going to show you guys something right here that you should do. If you haven't beaten Dark Souls 3 yet, once it loads me in. Okay, so you're going to get loaded in here. And this chick right here, it's Emma, the girl that gives you the banner that you raise to go through to the high walls of Lothric. You can actually kill her to start this fight with the dancer early, like really early, like as soon as you get here the very first time, you can kill her, and you could fight the dancer. If you kill the dancer, you can get access to late game weapons, items, and stuff like that extremely early. I don't highly suggest you do it, but you can do it. Is this a weapon even viable as it is? It's actually viable as a weapon. It's actually a viable weapon if you look at it. It's not gonna be the weapon I use, but it is viable. There's my dark blade. But what you're gonna wanna do here, you've got 100,000 souls. I'm gonna use this. You're gonna want to bone out of here. You can bone or you can run to the bonfire. I'm just gonna bone out. But head back to the shrine bonfire. Spend your souls before you fight the dancer. Because the dancer is a bitch. And I am worried about this fight. I actually think, apart from the optional boss, or is it optional bosses? That one of the optional bosses and the final boss, I believe this is probably the hardest fight I have left, other than those two. But supposedly magic is the strongest on her, so we'll go ahead and try. Oh, I don't actually have the ability to buy magic resins. I have like two available, so we'll use them and see how that goes. Okay.
What neat.
Don't think I can. What is the? This takes Titanite scales, the Storm Ruler, so that's kind of bad.
Pretty, be careful.
I guess we'll just go ahead and level up.
Well, very well then.
Yep, we're just gonna go into vigor for the day. Actually, we'll go this route. 33.
Farewell, Ashen One.
8,000 souls, and I could level up again. I feel like this is always how it is.
Absolutely.
What can we get with Yorm's soul? Profane? No, that's not Yorm. Yorm, you can get Yorm's giant machete or Yorm's great shield. Huh. That great shield is pretty beastly. Takes a lot of strength to use, though. Okay, we're not going to get anything right now. Alright, so that is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. We actually cleaned up the whole profaned capital as well as killed Yorm in this episode. In the next one, we'll fight the Dancer and probably die a lot and eventually progress. But that's going to do it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all then. Peace out.